Holy moly. Holy moly. You can see the crunch. Holy moly. Holy moly.
Brownstown.
Holy moly. Holy moly.
Follow us on Instagram.
Holy moly. Holy moly. Brownstown.
Brownstown.
Now, Thursday, March the 3rd. Brownstown. Holy moly, you seen the carpets.
Whew. We got some work to do today, Brownstown. Hope you guys are ready. If you haven't, hit the subscribe button right now. Hit the like button, comment your favorite part of the video. Hope you guys are ready for this one. Holy moly, Brownstown. Time for the workhorse.
Hope you guys enjoyed that vlog. Whew, heavily soiled carpets. Came out clean, some areas. Like, I recommended a restoration service, and I also recommended a replacement on the carpets. They moved out. The owners just wanted to get the carpets clean. The carpet's been down quite a few years, and they should replace them. And they didn't even get the deep cleaning, guys. So, for what we was able to do today, the carpets came out incredible. And this is what came out of the carpets, guys, into the vacuum. Holy, holy moly. Brownson, I love you. And always stay positive. Always stay motivated. Continue to just be great. Continue to just do what you need to do, guys, in order to live the life that you want to live in a positive light. So with that being said, Brownson, I love you so much from the bottom of my heart. And you know, I will definitely see you in the next video. Holy moly. Woo. Holy moly.
But wait, chocolate milk, holy moly.
Holy moly. See you in the next vlog. Subscribe now, hit the like button, hit the comment button. Brownstown Carpet Cleaner, holy moly.